Hello, and welcome to this episode of Will It VO? I thought for today we would actually, starting this episode, change the format ever so slightly in that we don't need to compare the microphones that we're testing, or I should probably say the recording devices, because they won't always necessarily be microphones. But we won't compare the recording devices with a studio microphone because, well, plenty of people do that. And if you want to hear what a studio microphone sounds like, listen to any of the other videos. So the point is really to focus on whether or not the recording device in question would actually function as a way of recording some amateur voiceover. So that being the case, we don't need that microphone. So the whole video will be recorded using whatever microphone we intend on testing. And you'll notice I'm not wearing my normal headset right now. Normally I have on my Sennheiser HD280s. These are Logitech G933 Arctic, I believe is the full name of them. Really nice headphones, great for gaming. They have great surround sound and all of that. But the question is, would the microphone on this thing actually provide quality enough voiceover given a well-treated environment to let you do, you know, some clean recording so you can get some good audio. Now, I don't know at this very moment if it's being picked up, but there is a little bit of a creaking that happens with these headphones. They're all plastic, well, almost all plastic. So there's a bit of creaking that happens whenever the head moves. So you would need to be standing fairly still when you're recording with these, but that's beside the point. Well, that's if it even picks it up. We'll find out. I do plan on applying effects and everything else to the audio and running it through all the same process as I would if it was from one of the studio microphones, maybe even more so. But the idea is to try to make it into something that would be usable, if possible. So what I thought we would do today is just read a snippet of an article. It's one of the featured articles from Wikipedia on the Cat's Eye Nebula. And so I'm just going to read the beginning of the article, and then we'll see how it goes. All right. Cat's Eye Nebula. The Cat's Eye Nebula is a planetary nebula in the northern constellation of Draco, discovered by William Herschel on February 15, 1786. It was the first planetary nebula whose spectrum was investigated by the English amateur astronomer William Huggins, demonstrating that planetary nebulae were gaseous and not stellar in nature. Structurally, the object has had high-resolution images by the Hubble Space Telescope revealing knots, jets, bubbles, and complex arcs, being illuminated by the central hot planetary nebula nucleus, the PNN. It is a well-studied object that has been observed from radio to X-ray wavelengths. So there you go. There's just a little sample, a little article, including a little slip up on there. And so now the question is to you, will it VO? What do you think of the quality of the audio on this? Now, it could be you think to yourself, well, it's good enough for what I would want to do, or, you know, and it doesn't need to be very highly, you know, processed and produced or professional or any of that. Maybe it's plenty enough. Maybe the quality is great, you think, you know, whatever. But the question is to you. To those who are watching, what do you think? Will this microphone VO, would it operate as a voiceover microphone? We won't get into the amount of production that would go into processing all of the audio for this to make it sound the way it will sound as you hear it. I might provide a short portion of dry audio. In other words, completely unprocessed so you could hear what it sounds like for a comparison against itself. However, the point is, would this function? Is it quality enough? Let me know what you think in the comments. If you can think of any other interesting things that we can test, I have a few different ones coming up from webcams of different kinds and different qualities. I even have a non-microphone option that I'm toying with, but we'll have to see how that one works. I don't know if how the sensitivity on it would work, if it would function the way I think it will. But got some tests to do on that one. So stay tuned. Please, if you like the video, if you found it entertaining or educational, give me a like, give me a thumbs up. If you'd like to see more, please subscribe, have a look at the rest of the channel. And until next time, let's roll.